here.
Customers of ours, racing fans asking for a more powerful bike in terms of upgradation choices. I think this makes complete sense because it is meant for the racetrack. It is meant at the same time to be able to also do the job of taking him from Monday to Friday for his other commutes. In terms of the engine and the powertrain and transmission, it comes with a unique reverse UHC inclined engine. It is a very, very racing reverse inclined engine. It comes with liquid cooling. Also, a horizontally split crankcase, which is a very high-end feature from big bikes. Cylinder head downdraft port with button tappet arrangement, again a very high-end feature. And also, the bike, because it needs quick shifts, because it has a very linear spread of power and you don't want to be caught in the wrong gear, or if you're caught in the wrong gear, you would like to upshift or downshift, it comes with 6-speed gearbox with negative back rack gear, so allow you quick shifting and avoiding any kind of false kick.
The much-awaited TVS Apache 310 RR is launched today officially. There are two colors which has been launched, which is red color, which is a dual tone red and black, and then there's a matte black color which has been launched. There's a lot of footage that will be shown going forward. Check out the footage. Do come back and tell me which one is your favorite out of these two. Like you've seen, there are two colors currently. One is red and one is black. The red is a twin color kind of a thing, which has top body which is red and then the lower part is black. The bike is inspired by a wheel design. This has been renamed as Apache, which otherwise was supposed to be the Akula 310. Comment below what do you think about the bike, what is that you like about the bike. The entire bike will be shown in different angles, right from the headlight to the tail. Let us know what you like the best about this bike. Looking forward for your comments, guys. The bike is priced at 2.05 lakhs ex showroom price. Should be in market by end of December for people to purchase.
Guys, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share the video, and also do subscribe to my channel.